adjourn? Ladies and gentlemen, of course, our presentation on the